Mr. President, is it only the Soviet bureaucracy that is keeping the refusing in? Is it only the Soviet bureaucracy that is keeping the refusing in? That's what you seemed to say yesterday. Isn't Mr. Gorbachev responsible for keeping them in?
Feel to be back on the free soil? How does it feel back to be on free soil?